Many people think you just make a product and you get a design, you get it made, you have it in a warehouse or whatever, and then you ship it out to customers and that's the end of the story. Well, that's actually not true. It's actually a legal requirement to sell a product in the United States to actually go through FCC testing at minimum. And there's also some other types of testing that you can do to actually make your product more robust.